once again. When the ball falls to him, in comes the ball to the right-hand side, and then when it finds its way to Assad, he keeps on top of it well.
I think that's superb from Assad. You know, look what he does here. He identifies an area that he can get into. Just keep an eye on the number 8. We know the ball's going to go out wide. Just keep a lookout for that. On the penalty spot right now, look at the space he finds himself in. Arm up in the air, knows that he's got time and space, and great finish.
Off we go to Bangkok at the Rajamangala. Just the one goal so far, and came with that amazing strike. Really good opportunism there from Justin Himmel.
Good strike indeed, John, you know, coming through a whole body of a wall of bodies there. I would say the goalkeeper was unsighted, but a good strike nonetheless.
Okay, but let's get to this huge result for Japan. And Australia fought hard, certainly in the first half, but then the legs got a bit heavy, Chevy. We noticed that, didn't we? And the Japanese came in and they got the opening goal, and that was it.
It was, John. I mean, you know, it was around the 41st, 42nd minute. We were saying they look a bit leggy, and certainly Brad Smith, you know, that's his main goal, and a cool, cool finish.
Well, the Aussies threw on Tim Cahill, but to no effect. He looked busy, but in the end, it was a player who'd been just thwarted a few moments earlier. And talk us through this one, Roshan.